let's go ahead and switch the ankle cross for a second. So we'll switch the ankle cross.
Elephant push-ups.
And you can always use the arm-to-arm connection here too, if you need, you know? So for instance, Craig and I can demonstrate this. We'll do one with the arm so you can see how the arm-to-arm connection works. So you come arm-to-arm.